Father. Here I am, father of the bride.
Frank, come on, get out of here.
Hey,
I'm your father. I have a right.
No, stop.
I have a duty to walk my daughter down the aisle and to give her away. I'm your father. I may not have always been a great one, but I'm still your father, and I'm gonna walk you down that fucking aisle. We had fun planning for the wedding, didn't we? I love you, Fiona. My little girl. I always accepted you for who you are. All of your faults, accepted all of you for who you are. Even when you couldn't find a place in your heart to accept me for who I am. We're human. We make mistakes, have faults.
Not fair. Your mother's made mistakes, but she's here now. That's got to count for something.
Shut up, Frank! This isn't about you!
You don't know anything about your mother.
She was never here!
She was a beautiful, crazy, fragile, wonderful woman.
She deserted us.
She loved us.
That was love?
Yes, yes, it is.
Okay, then why did she leave?
You don't know what you're talking about.
She loved us so much. Why wasn't she here?
She tried. She
was here!
Tried.
She was never fucking here! I was nine, and taking care of you, taking care of all of us. I was in fourth grade, dragging your ass, passed out in from the yard, so you wouldn't freeze to death. Staying up all night with Ian when he had chicken pox. I washed Carl's shitty diapers. I picked lice out of Liam's hair, and I was here when Debbie got her first period, not Monica. Me. Never you. You were too fucking loaded. She was a junkie and a drunk. No. She didn't love me.
Later, we're still sitting on the sidewalk, and Ian's head is burning up. He's hysterical. I don't know what to do. So I ran down the street, lip under one arm, Ian under the other, trying to flag down help. It would have been easier scoring crack than a ride to the clinic. We finally made it on foot. He said Ian had a fever of 104. Another couple hours, who knows? I didn't find Frank till a couple days later. First thing he asked me was how much money I had on me. My mother's bipolar. My father's an alcoholic and an addict. He takes what he pleases and he offers nothing. No money, no support. I've done what I could to help raise my siblings. I wish I could have done more.
I'm alive! You see me? You see me standing here? You lost, asshole! I'm alive, motherfucker! Me, Frank Gallagher! Alive! Alive.